Hello everybody and be welcome to another video to my channel Annabella SIM. For those who doesn't know me, my name is Annabella and I got a bachelor's degree in nutrition at the Semmelweis University in Budapest, Hungary. And in today's video I will be talking about nutrition during pregnancy and postpartum. Many people are asking me about tips on what to eat, how many calories, if I already can do diet after giving birth. So I will be explaining all of this, but if you are not yet subscribed to my channel, I encourage you to subscribe because I will be posting a lot of interesting nutrition related content. Also, please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up to help my channel grow. Share this video with your friends, with your colleagues in your social media, and please, if you have any comments, leave it here that I will just answer them as soon as I can. So let's just enjoy together another video. So let's start talking about nutrition during pregnancy, okay? So how many calories you can eat during pregnancy? So if you are in a healthy BMI or body mass, you do not suffer from overweight or obesity, you may eat in the first trimester the same amount of calories you were eating before getting pregnant. That is approximately 2000 calories, okay? During the second trimester, you should increase the amount of calories by 350 and 500 calories. And during your third trimester, you should increase your amount of calories by 500 calories. So in the last trimester, you should be consuming approximately 2500 calories. So now I will tell you what you should avoid eating during pregnancy. So you should avoid eating a canned fish, for example, canned tuna, okay, due to the high amount of mercury it may have. Particularly, I avoided eating any kind of fish during pregnancy just to be sure my baby wouldn't be contaminated with any mercury, okay? Because we cannot know for sure which fish may have or may not. And in case it may have mercury, it might cause to your baby developmental problems. So just please avoid eating fish during pregnancy, especially canned fish, okay? And raw fish, okay? Just do not eat, for example, sushi during pregnancy. What else? You should not drink at all alcohol, okay? Please don't drink any alcohol during pregnancy. Also, you should not eat undercooked, raw or processed due to the risk of infection from several bacteria, which may be like Toxoplasma, Escherichia coli, Listeria or Salmonella, okay? So just please avoid those foods as well. Do not eat raw eggs, okay? Also, don't eat organ meat. Concerning caffeine, you may drink one cup of coffee a day without any problem, without it being too dark, okay? Just please don't consume more than 200 milligrams of caffeine a day. This also includes, for example, if you drink like Coca-Cola or Pepsi-Cola, okay? Please also avoid eating raw sprouts, including, for example, alfalfa, radish, okay? Because they may be contaminated with the salmonella as well. Please don't eat unwashed produce due to the risk of contamination with any bacteria. And please don't So now let's talk about what you should eat during pregnancy. I will be giving you examples of what you can eat during one day for each meal, okay? But before that, just please talk to your doctor. He will probably recommend you during pregnancy a multivitamin rich in folic acid, and he may also recommend you magnesium, okay, just to avoid any cramps. Another tip is, if you suffer from acidity, is to just eat about 4 or 5 like cream crackers after every meal, okay? Or you may also eat those kind of cookies named like Maria cookies, okay? So an example of what you may eat for every meal would be, for example, during breakfast, you may eat, for example, 3 toast with some cream cheese, if you like it, or it may be any other cheese. You may also drink a fruit smoothie made also with milk, so you have enough amount of calcium and also protein. For example, during a snack at about 10 a.m., you may eat 2 granola bars, okay? Or it may be, for example, a granola bar and a yogurt. For lunch, you may have your favorite salad, any other veggies with brown rice, with lentils, or with beans, and also with some potatoes made in the air fryer if you have them. Okay, just avoid very fat food, okay, high fat food. Then for a snack at about 4 p.m., you may eat, for example, a yogurt, and you may also have some nuts, okay? You may also have a piece of fruit cake, okay, with a tea. And then for dinner, you may have your favorite food. It may be, for example, 2 slices of pizza with some salad, or it may be some rice with melted cheese and also some chicken, okay? You just may choose your favorite food. It may be a portion of pasta made with some sauce with veggies, okay? So those were my tips concerning what you can eat for every meal. So now let's talk about what you can eat after pregnancy, so after postpartum, and I will tell you, if you are breastfeeding, you should not start a diet after giving birth. Your baby will need all nutrients and you will need all nutrients as well. So what I recommend you is just trying to eat normal amount of calories, let's say 1,800, 2,000 calories a day. And if you breastfeed, you will have an extra spending of calories of about 500, 600 calories a day. So that will already help you to lose the weight you gain during pregnancy. If you will not breastfeed, again, you may start losing weight and start eating a little bit of less calories, but don't start doing a very strict diet. I would say not less than 1,500 calories a day, okay? Always paying attention at the calcium content and to have all of the nutrients you need for a day. I already did a video on how to lose weight. You just may follow those tips and you will be able to lose all weight you gain during pregnancy without starting any strict diet. Just follow those tips, okay? So I hope you found these tips helpful. Again, if you have any question related to this topic or any other nutrition related topic, just leave your question here in the comments and I will answer you as soon as I can. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up to share it and see you in my next video. God bless you a lot. See you next time. Bye-bye.